guys, welcome back to a new recipe video. Today I'm going to be sharing with you all my 4 ingredient energy balls recipe. This is super special for me because this recipe is inspired by my grandmother's recipe of making coconut laddus. So I took her basic recipe and added 2 more ingredients and tried to create something new. And to my surprise, the experiment was not only successful, but it came out really delicious. And the best part is that it's super easy to make and you barely need 4 ingredients. So let's check out the ingredients. So you will be needing 1/2 cup oats, 1/2 cup dry coconut powder, a little less than 1/2 cup of jaggery powder, and 2 tablespoons of almond butter. This measurement will make a very small batch, but if you want to make a good number of laddus and just store it, then I suggest you double the quantity. Let's see how to make these laddus. We begin by dry roasting oats on medium heat for about 5 to 7 minutes and take it aside. Then we'll dry roast the coconut for 3 to 4 minutes on low to medium heat and keep it aside. On the same pan, add 1/2 cup of water, and when it's hot, add 1/2 cup of jaggery and let that melt first and then bring it to a boil. When you see a boil, add in the oats and the coconut and keep stirring. At this point, add 2 tablespoons of almond butter and keep mixing until everything sticks together. Mixture is one mass consistency. Switch off the flame and start to scoop portions on a plate. Then form the laddus in your preferred size. There you have it, super healthy and nutritious snack to bite on. Refrigerate the energy balls to harden a little and then enjoy.
The taste of these energy balls definitely takes me back to my childhood memories. I love the modern twist and the flavor of oats and almond butter in it, which by the way will make you feel more energetic and keep you full. This is a great healthy snack to bite on. So if you're looking for something quick and easy to make, then you must give this a try. And don't forget to tag me on Instagram with your recipe if you would make these. By the way, this is great for pregnant women and it's also great for kids, for anyone basically. I'm going to enjoy these. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.